see live video from an onboard camera just like this one. It has two sensors aboard, long-wave infrared, you see on the left, and a nice measurable of power.
So what we're doing here is hot objects are red.